Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Disguise 7. We're picking up where we last left off. We were betrayed, and now, Angel's betrayal. Anitra's betrayal.
Oh, I remember now. That's right. We were in Sardine World together.
That's C again, the ocean magistrate. I don't approve of the heavy taxes he imposes, but that demonic gun is impressive.
The people have been rebelling lately.
C again.
They've even begun to arm themselves and have resorted to threatening us.
Yes, us lower ranked officials would appreciate if we could use some infernal treasures as well, sir.
I'll try negotiating with the higher ups. But with how many subordinates I've got, I'd need around 500 demon souls.
Wait, 500 demon souls? Did you hear that, Nitra?
Yes, loud and clear.
So that means the Shogunate is using demon souls to manufacture infernal treasures? So that's why I sent so many souls whenever I saw one. I never would have guessed. They were being stolen from the Soul Path and used as material for infernal treasures. We have to do something about this. Wait, C.
She's like, wait.
Nitra?
Take this.
What is it?
Hey, C? Do you really think life as a weapon is that bad? I think it's pretty amazing, actually. I mean, don't you think
it would be nice
to live on forever and ever as a weapon? Nitra, what's gotten into you? I love weapons.
She's
just
a
as
true
much as
weapon,
you,
Otaku.
Something like that isn't normal. Oh? What a shame we're not on the same page.
Take this. Did she just get capped?
Nitra. Why?
She probably got shot in the head, too.
Into the ocean. When I came to, my memories were gone.
It would have been better if they stayed gone. It saddens me to have to deliver another blow to my darling C. But I won't be so nice this time. I'll do everything I can to wipe you out.
Girl, you're gonna get knocked.
Attack at once!
Don't underestimate us, young lady.
Did you really think the great Hegon Seshosai would be caught off guard by a surprise attack?
She hasn't even used unrestrained yet.
I predicted your betrayal, Nitra. As such, I made sure Hegon was ready for battle.
You defended against all those simultaneous Shirofune attacks? Looks like I'll have to resort to Kurofune. I made this especially for you, C. The Sardine World citizens helped too. It's filled to the brim with their souls.
Sardine World?
You don't mean. Oh no.
A special living infernal treasure made with the souls of your saviors. Do you dare attack it?
Well, is her infernal treasure gonna pop here? No. Okay. I'll just do it this way.
Let's make some money!
Let's make some money.
Excuse me.
The show sign.
Leave it
you
to
can
me.
Also attack everybody. Let's start that way.
Nice!
Firing.
Oh, they're all the weapons.
My numbers are solid.
He should be safe.
Oh, no!
I'm
Let's not attack with Harl. I don't even mind getting attacked here, really. I don't think they're gonna do that much damage. They're gonna tickle me. Tickle me, Pink. They never hit Zed. That's gonna do nothing. Yeah. Plein air.
Attacking.
Heavy miss. Why do some do normal and some do mega?
Assaulting. Firing. Attacking.
Or Giga.
Assaulting. Firing. Assaulting.
Giga. 90. How many levels can I get? It makes sense for you to take out your copy. So the Magic Knights can do all of this move. That's kind of suspect, in my opinion. Who's alive? Oh, you're alive, little sneaky fucker. Mouse, though? I would rather you attack. Boom, chickalaka. Gotcha! And we win.
Damage threshold surpassed.
Okay. I have no one that uses spears, unfortunately.
Just as strong as rumors suggest. But that's nothing the Kudofune can't handle. I just thought of something. As a little bonus, I'll tell you the Kudofune's weakness.
Weapons.
Wait, for real?
It'll be weapons. Damage.
What are your way to help the enemy?
She made a straight from the light. But once an angel, always an angel.
See how much this is charged up. Four.
Give me a break, Priscillica!
He still calls her Priscillica?
Its weakness is the core in its chest. Attacking it will easily incapacitate it.
Really? This isn't a trap, is it?
She appears to be telling the truth. See? If I poke Suisen's core, he starts trembling like a little puppy.
They finally said it.
Help me.
Hey, quit messing with my brother!
Master, don't touch his core. I know how infernal treasures are made, so I know exactly what she's up to.
Oh, so you're aware that the souls inside a core can't be restored once they're destroyed?
What? Sorry, Suisen. I'll rub some spit on it for you, just in case.
I'll bandage you up all nice and good, okay? I've got you, little buddy.
That won't be necessary. Please keep your distance.
If you want to defeat Kudofune, you'll have to destroy the core, which will kill the citizens of Sardine World. I'm sure that'll be easy for you, see? You're just like me, after all. You're selfish and don't care about others. That's awful. How could you be capable of doing such a horrible thing? Why have you changed so much? The Nitra I know. The Nitra that I remember. She's the nicest person around. See, you... You could never understand.
Battle against Soulkeeper Magistrate. This will be easy peasy.
It doesn't matter whether you're an angel or a demon. Everyone dies. We'll grow old and rot away one day. But if we become infernal treasures, we can preserve what makes us unique forever. It's an ideal way of life. Don't you agree? If angels could become infernal treasures, I'd be the first in line. I can't bear to get old and die one day. I want to continue to be me forever.
Ugh, unique? Please. I think you're just afraid of change. You don't have the courage to be who you are or accept that life isn't static. That's so fake. How can you call that ideal? Hey, Ceefore, what do you think of Nitra's little lecture? Let me know how you really feel.
Yeah.
Nitra's right. There are lots of great things in this world that never lose their luster. You do understand me! So join me in my journey, see? We can remain who we are forever! But being ourselves doesn't mean we always have to stay the same.
Yeah.
See? Look at me! Because of everything I've encountered and all the fun I've had, I've grown so much! Each day is better than the last. It's like fireworks lighting up the night. I become a new and improved me every single day. I'm going to embrace living life with a bang, because that's what makes me, me. Fire!
Fire!
What? See? The sea I know would never say something like that. You'd never disagree with me. You're not sea at all.
Whoa, it backfired on her?
I'll mobilize the rest of the Shirokunes and pummel every single one of you into oblivion.
Yeah, I'm not worried. Where's the Geo? I don't think I can even pass you. There it is. I don't think I really have too much to worry about. I think if Zed gets over,
like this?
I think he'll be fine. I think I made a mistake.
And away!
No.
My balance!
I'm not messing around here. We're doing four wide. We're gonna get there. We're gonna go to Alabama. We're gonna go to New York. We're gonna go to Oklahoma. We're gonna go to New Jersey. And there's Mao in the back. Can I even hit you? Sure. I can. Tower of Light.
Damage threshold.
90,000. Oh my god, they're everywhere.
Firing. Assaulting. Firing.
Ice.
Attacking. Attacking. Engage.
You can do it too?
Attacking. Firing.
So many of them.
Attack. Firing. Attack. Firing. Firing. Damaged.
Damaged.
Together with my brother.
Let's see how much this is gonna do. Oh. You have so much defense. I will kill my copies.
Experiments! Operational.
It's my all.
It's too late for regrets.
Die!
operational limits reached.
Master Viper. You need to die. I don't know why, but you need to die. You're still not dead? Jubify. Love Knuckle. Boom. They're gonna Jubify next turn, 100%.
Damage. Operational limits reached.
B or Bonana.
My apologies.
Caught it.
Fire. Attacking.
Not 196 damage. Yeah, hit me. Give him hell mode. Oh, you suck.
Let's work together.
You have hell mode up too? Oh. You're gonna get swamped, my guy. Does anyone really need healed? Nope. Shine finger. Hell mode. Deleted. That's the thing, I don't know who I'm hitting. Boom!
I'll
finish it!
I should have saw how much damage that did.
Damage threshold surpassed.
Hell mode. Sophia's mirror. You lose, sucka.
I think souls being held hostage is a real pain in the butt. I'm hungry. Can we go to a tea house or something?
Can you hold up for a little longer, Master Moron?
Leave it to me. The demonic gun. The soul inside it is telling me to cause a bigger explosion. Come on, demonic gun. I'm counting on you.
Demonic gun.
Fire!
Incredible. The light that Ceefore is radiating is blasting everyone in the vicinity away.
It's the same as when my demonic staff and Suisen's demonic axe awaken. That means...
bond between Ceefore and the demonic gun has gotten even stronger! I see the souls inside Kurofune clear as day. I can fight without harming them. Just you wait, Nitra. I'll make you shine with all my might. Just like how you changed me once.
Ichi Ryoma decided now was the time to unlock its true potential? Oh, I hate to admit it, but what a glorious sight. That's that. Nitra, you're next. I can't believe you managed to incapacitate all of them without hurting a single soul. I must report back to Cannon Line.
Justice has arrived! Receive us now, Stonekeeper Magistrate Nitra!
I see the idiot Mecha Angel duo finally decided to show up.
Whose team are they on?
Communication, contact, and consultation are angel fundamentals. Wow. Sorry for getting here so late.
Nitra, in the name of justice, we've reported your evil deeds to the Archangel.
Uh-oh.
We've been ordered to bring you back to Celestia for punishment. Come with us, Mia.
Meow.
I humbly decline. Besides, what can Celestia do now? It's a little bit late, isn't it? No matter what anyone may say, I'll follow my dream of becoming an infernal treasure. You can't change my mind. Farewell.
She doing it?
Wait, Nitra! Will we ever be friends again? Ceefore, keep your chin up. You still want to believe in Nitra, don't you? Huh? You don't have to hide it. It's okay to trust that she must have her reasons and keep believing in her. Those who believe will be enslaved. Nope, wait. Those who believe will be shaved.
Shaved.
I think you mean those who believe will be saved. Just because you've been betrayed once, or because you're enemies, doesn't mean everything is a lie. I'm sure she has some kind of reason. If you continue believing in her, I know the day will come when you see eye to eye.
Why are you so worked up about it?
I'm not. Not in the slightest. Thanks, Barilica. I'll keep believing in her until I understand how she really feels.
Allow me to show you my deepest remorse! I apologize profusely for the misunderstanding earlier!
My bad, Meow. Please forgive me. Witty, please.
Nick! Why are you groveling on your knees?
I hid the locations of the lost souls because the angel Nitra betrayed Celestia and became a pawn of the Shogunate.
You're apologizing on her behalf? Does that mean I should get down on my hands and knees too?
No, there's no time for that. Our investigations revealed that the souls of the dead are being held in Sleporo.
Huh? Sleporo? It's super cold there.
That's the location of the Demodore's stronghold, Grimjufu. But why would they bring the souls there?
We don't know, Meow. You've got eyewitness reports that Demodore Opener and the Demonic Fist are there, though, Meow.
Demodore?
Yes. He's normally protected by the Infernal Sanctuary. But if the reports are true, you won't need the Founding Weapons to approach. I'd love to take him on right away, too. But Celestia has to be neutral. Whether Nitra is involved or not, we cannot recklessly interfere with the Netherworld. I'm so irritated!
Leave Opener to us. Would you do us a favor and keep Kurofune and Bushido...
Opener's still around?
Celestia? I want to find a way to save the souls trapped in them, no matter what it takes. Please protect them until I can.
Celestia, and ask the higher-ups about helping you out. Don't get your hopes up too high, Meow.
Now, we must leave with our catchphrase. All together now! Justice Meow!
So, it's finally time for Opener and the Missing Souls to show up, huh? Things are starting to get interesting.
Everything will be right again if we can just put an end to Opener.
All right, time to head over to Slap Poro.
Father, Mother, it's okay to keep believing, right?
The revelation of a sad reality, yet I must face it.
So, your friend betrayed you, huh? Yeah, that's gotta hurt.
I've only got 20 hours left for manga submissions to the biggest event in the Netherworlds,
Demicon. Wait, that's your sad reality?
100 pages to go for my draft copy. It's the bottom of the ninth. 2 outs.
It's game over. Give up already.
Ceefore is backed into a corner. But in her darkest hour, the most sinister helper of all appears. Christine Higan.
My manga belongs to me. And your manga also belongs to me. I'll help you.
And so began the duo's do-or-die battle.
Attack the printing company! Take that!
If you don't extend the deadline, I'll blow you all up!
Just draw your damn manga!
Next time on Bakubomb, final episode, the absolute challenger. I can't ever finish my beloved manga.
If the deadline's too tight, just pay more to get it printed super duper fast!
Yeah.
Perilica, that's still a burden for the printing company.
Brum. Level 91. Gotta be higher level than that. Quest Heavenly Hostess.
Welcome to the quest shop.
Let's see.
Shop.
Oh, not you.
Don't need anything? Need a prayer?
Pull the evil gotcha. Ultimate. Okay, I got a new bow and a new axe.
Blessings be upon you.
Okay. see y'all in the next one. See ya!